Unfortunately, near Morocco, Libya is facing extreme flooding. The death toll is currently around 2,000, but the fear is that the number is actually much higher than that. Rescue teams are working tirelessly to try and save stranded people. At this time, the eastern part of the country is largely submerged. A storm dumped so much rain on Libya that two dams collapsed, sending water into areas that are used to very little water.